My word. No one lobs Karlovic, especially from that position. I just wonder if this was a little misjudgment from the big man, but it's not as if Karlovic was on top of the net either.
It'll lift the frying pan and flip the flapjack, and up and over it goes.